Now, I'm Lely Damwadi James. I'm the patron of Shamako Football Club. We are here at Thirime Primary School, whereby we are having a regional zone league with Juja Sportif from Juja. And this is the second round of this leg. Despite that this time round, we haven't done what we have been expecting. But with the remaining matches, about five of them, we anticipate to collect 15 points because all the remaining matches are to be played at our home ground. Today, it is also a great day for us because one of Shamako sports sponsors, Mr. Simon Wainaina Kenodia, also happens to donate kits to the Shamako football, plus of course the boots. And we are here with Mheshimiwa Binali so that we can also now donate the kits to the football team, of which we are very delighted. We are very happy to be at our home ground, whereby we are anticipating that the 3 points will be left with us today here. It is not easy for any team to go with the 3 points from here. So by and by, before the end of the match, we want to assure our fans, we want to assure all our supporters that the 3 points will be with us. But before we start the match, we'll go and also now present the kits that have been donated by Simon, of which we are actually very happy. We are actually very glad to be supported by him every now and then with the Mheshimiwa Binali. They have done marvelous towards this club. And we want to believe, because we have several clusters of team. We have under 5, under 9, under 11, under 17, and now the senior team. It is our prayer that many people will come to support the Shamako fraternity so that our boys, our lads, can be able to move. And before maybe I wind up, I'll just give it to Mheshimiwa Binali, who have been with us all through. He is one of the pioneers of Shamako. Trista, say something, Brother Binali.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Brother Binali Wainaina, one of the founder members of Shamako, which is a great team. And we are here to present full uniform from the boots. Courtesy from Wainaina Kenodia, who is one of the key sponsors of Shamako. And we are requesting for the corporates to come on board and support our teams. All the individuals who are within our society, who also come and support the young people so that we mitigate drugs and alcohol abuse within our area. And we are very happy for Shamako team for the great improvement and great strides in elevating soccer in the whole entire region. Thank you very much, and we hope to win. We are very optimistic that Shamako will come very, very, very tough on Juja Sporting.
My name is Brian Miano. I'm the captain of Juja Sporting. Leo tuko hapa kucheza na Shamako FC. First leg ilitoka 3-1, tuliwashinda huko Juja. So as much as tuliwashinda, to expect leo itakuwa rahisi. Juu wako home ground, wako na home ground advantage, ataka hali ya ground nayo jo ni mbaya tu. Lakini tunakubali tu. Hizo ni challenges za football. So ni hayo tu. Tuna expect a competitive game. Tatu na venye itakuwa. Na mimi tutatoka hapa na pointi tatu.
Haya, mimi nimetoka Kashororo. Juja Sporting wamekuja pointi tatu huko Thogoto. Kama vile mnaona mimi ni daktari. Ndokiumia naenda kwa kiwanja. Na huyo Juja Sporting na kwa kabaya.
Chungu chungu, Kwa majina ni Pablo Shamako, player, cheza number 10. Game imekuwa tough against team number 2. Me draw 1-1. I'm lucky nimefunga, nimesaidia team. So you really need to win easy games sometime. Next tunacheza tu hapa na Rosa against a tough team. So we hope tunawaalika mafans, to work hard as players na mafans wakuja and we get this win together because in him tie to the God. At number two to support when the left push. So Santini sana na support.
Deko when game
game kakuwa Sunday. Hapa saa 9 venue ni Thirime. So kila mse ya kam to support. We really need to support. Kipia sisi tutaji tumas. To make sure the 3 points ya maki hapa mta. Because really need to proceed to the next level. So, Santini sana.